is Utsa, and for this Navratri season, I will be creating mashed potatoes. I have chosen this recipe particularly by keeping all its nutritional facts in mind, because in Navratri, we tend to eat a lot of fried food, which is not everyone's cup of tea. So yeah, let's start with the recipe. Let's see how it goes.
For making mashed potatoes, you will require some boiled potatoes, 1 glass of milk, and for garnishing, I am taking tomatoes. You can take vegetables of your own choice. I have peeled off the skin of the potatoes. Now I am mashing them with my hands using a hand masher. You can use any kind of masher which is suitable to you. On a medium flame, I am mashing potatoes using a hand masher, and I have added milk accordingly, and now I am mashing. This procedure will take quite some time, around 10 minutes, but you need to keep mashing. You will realize the potatoes will start leaving the surface of the vessel and you will get a runny consistency. At that time, your mashed potatoes are ready. Now I am adding salt according to the taste, and you need to mix really well. Now in kadai with little oil, I am frying few tomatoes. You can add any vegetables. Now I am adding salt according to taste, but do remember you have already added salt to the mashed potatoes, so don't add a lot of it. I have transferred mashed potatoes to a plate, and now I am garnishing some freshly ground black pepper. So don't miss this, because it adds a lot of flavor to this dish. Now it's plating time. I have added fried tomatoes and added few mint leaves in the center, and it adds a lot of color to my plain dish. Also, this is a super healthy and full of nutrition. In Navratri, we tend to eat lot of unhealthy and fried food, and this is something which will give you some relaxation. So do try.
I hope you guys like the recipe. If you do, then do try this recipe and let me know your feedback.